So these are what we call pincers. So you can see they're a bit like a pair of pliers. They've got a set of jaws at the top and a set of jaws down the bottom. And we use these to take out small nails that we can't get our claw hammer onto. So we can use the jaws at the bottom to pull out a nail, or we can use the jaws at the top. So that's how we use our pincers.